Medyo nai-emotional ako kasi first time ko to perform with all of you again. I have yes. missed you guys. Shushing, I've missed you.
Nakakaiyak talaga. Oh,
everybody.
I have missed everyone who's here. Na-miss ko lahat. And not only that, na-miss natin yung talagang sanay na sanay tayong gawin, which is to entertain everyone. Kaya napakalaki pong pataba sa aming mga puso na alam naming nandyan kayo na nanonood sa amin. Guys, kayo naman, kamusta kayo?
I start. Kanina si ilalaglag ko na si Eric Santos. Kasi after we sang, we were there and we couldn't help but shed a tear or two because parang yeah. It's a nice feeling to be back. But also, when you're doing something not just for yourself, but you're doing something because you want to be able to
exactly.
make people happy, to entertain people, to make them feel as if they're with us, that we are with them. It's a different feeling. Nakaka-proud.
Yes, yes.
Totoo yan. You know, it feels a little different, but somehow familiar. Yes. Kasi nung 80s, hindi nyo pa natatanong mga, baka hindi pa kayo pinapanganak. Ganito po ang ginagawa namin. Wala naman talagang audience.
Oo.
Pero nakakataba ng puso that with the new normal that we're facing. Napakaraming pagbabago, napakaraming pangamba ng mga tao. Pero, at itong ASAP, sa tagal na po ng ASAP, ilang years na po namin ginagawa, may nabago pa rin. Kaya talagang, hindi ba, nakakataba ng puso po na alam namin na nandyan lang kayo. Eh. Kahit wala kayo dito, nararamdaman namin kayo sa inyong mga tahanan. Maraming salamat po.
Yes!
Ako naman, tama kayo, no? It's really great to be back, to be singing again with all of you guys, and to be singing for all our kapamilyas all over the world. Sobra akong emotional kanina doon na hindi ko talaga napigil ng maiyak. Naasar ako ni Piolo. Pero ito talaga yung na-miss ko kasi for the past 3 months, kanta lang ako ng kanta sa bahay, sa mga online shows. Yeah. Pero iba talaga tong ginagawa natin.
Iba yung on stage.
Iba yung on stage. And kayo lahat guys, na-miss ko kayo.
We miss you
sobra
too,
kayong
Eric.
Na-miss.
Sobra.
At na-miss natin ang ating mga kapamilya sa kanilang mga tahanan.
Yes!
Hindi lang yun. Hindi lang yun. Yung dinaanan natin lahat. During this pandemic, we all went through it together. Not one person more than the other. Not just the old, not just the young, not just the poor, not just the rich. All of us. Me being the oldest kapamilya here, let me just tell you what an honor.
I need a hug.
What an honor it is. Don't touch. What an honor it is not to touch.
Meron siyang bagong pinastyle eh.
But to touch the lives of the people watching us, you know, a bird must fly. A fish must swim. Entertainers must inspire. To take away what has been taken away and all the time that we've left. And to represent so many people behind us. From the cameramen to the production people. To the people who lived in this station until we got back just yesterday. To represent the kapamilya. We're just a small minority of people that represent a huge majority of kapamilya that's depending on our every note,
yes.
on our every song,
yes.
on our every appearance. But more importantly, performing for all of you, every Filipino around the world, has been the greatest honor in all our lives. Amen. Do not take this away from us. The show must go on.
Woo! Yeah!
So from the bottom of our hearts, kapamilya, we love you. And all of you are welcome sa Kapamilya Channel. We'll be here for now.